le thabolelo golo gore ke be mo le thabolelo golo ke la gore re amogele sekolo se re le mmuso. Minister wa rona Angie Motshekga o boletse gore this is the biggest gift, but I think it is also the very, very, very best gift that the government of the Republic of South Africa could ever receive from where the government and the church find a way of working together, of cooperating. When Minister Motshekga saw the school, she immediately said that we are going to send a number of people from the Department of Basic Education to get this school lifted even higher and higher. We are in this way, as we are gathered here, celebrating the vision and the commitment of Bishop Lekhanyane and the entire Zion Christian Church to the development of the youth and the well-being of the people, not only of this area, because the bishop was telling me, as I asked whether it will just be learners from this area, he said, no, President. This is going to accommodate many learners from other provinces as well. So this makes this school very unique. It is a clear and irrefutable statement that the church is concerned not only with the matters of the soul, but also with relieving the burden of poverty and empowering all the people so that they can realize their potential. It is a reminder of the essential role that religious leaders have played in building cohesive communities in our country. Today, they are working in partnership with government to build a better life for all South Africans. The initiatives that we are celebrating today, both on the school side as well as on the health side, as we are also launching a clinic, demonstrate and contribute directly to at least two critical policy objectives of our government: the improved quality of basic education and improved health outcomes. We feel a similar pride when we think about the outstanding work of the Evelyn Lekhanyane Clinic. From its establishment, the clinic has made a vital contribution to the health and the well-being of the community here. It has brought together the philanthropic vision of Bishop Lekhanyane, the resources and commitment of Khanya Benefits Fund Trust, and the capabilities of the Limpopo Department of Health to diligently serve the needs of the people. We are certain that the extension of the clinic will contribute to the provision of even better services more effectively and more efficiently. We commend the Khanya Trust for this new investment and for the extensive efforts undertaken to make it a reality. As we move towards the introduction of the National Health Insurance, we want each and every health facility to prepare for the implementation by ensuring Although the task before us is daunting, we need to harness the energy, the expertise, and the passion of all stakeholders to provide the physical infrastructure that enables us to educate our children and to care for our people. We are in this together.